थैंक यू वेरी वेरी मच. आई मैं खुशकिस्मत हूँ दैट आई हैड फिल्म्स दैट आई वाज सो एम्पावर्ड बाय. आई फेल्ट सो मच लव एंड सो मच पैशन फॉर बोथ द फिल्म्स. आई गेस आफ्टर दिस आई फील वेरी वेरी इनकरेज्ड. और मेरे ख्याल से फ्रॉम नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू सेट माय बेंचमार्क इवन हायर.
Ritik,
we'll take this question, please. On the right. Yeah, Ritik and Tiger, my question is for both of you. Recently, when we had media interactions with Akshay ji and Ajay Devgan, both of them complained, you know, that there was some reason why, you know, ego maybe, which prevents two hero films or three hero films coming. Now, after this, do you see a change and will you yourself be a part of such a change if it happens? Both of you.
I have always been somebody who looks forward to doing films like two hero films, whether it was ZNMD, whether it was Fizza, where it was about the sister. I am about cinema. I love good cinema. And that's it. It stops there. I don't have any more thoughts beyond that help me decide on a film. So, yeah, I think this is something that people should, I think, just be secure with. You know, as long as you are authentic to your role and your character, you will shine. And nobody can take that away from you.
Thank you. That's a great question. Thank you.
I think somewhere, Khalid and Kabir have proved that. Yes. You're authentic to what you are doing. Doesn't matter.
I know what you have to say, because you have been doing solo films too.
I've just sort of been starting out my career, and I feel like I haven't achieved much, but you know, I've never been offered a double hero film until now, thanks to Siddharth sir and Adi sir. Aur sach kahunga meri phati padi thi shuru mein, kyunki to main Ritik Roshan ke samne matlab koshish kar raha hu khade hone ke liye, but you know, for me it was a huge challenge, and my only fear was to not come across, because I'm his biggest fan, bigger than all of you guys. So my only
I'm with you guys.
So my only challenge was to not let that fanboy in me show on screen in a way. And other than that, main bahut hi shukrguzar hu unke liye, kyunki jis tarah unhone mujhe taiyar kiya is kirdar ke liye, I think, you know, all credit goes to him. और कभी कभी मैं बहुत लकी होता था, ऋतिक सर भी मुझे डायरेक्ट करते थे एक दो बार ऐसे. सो आई टू बी रियली लकी, यू नो, आई एम सराउंडेड बाय द बेस्ट.
ऋतिक मैम को माइक की जरूरत ही नहीं है क्या बात है? आई होप ही वर्क्स विद अदर प्रोडक्शन हाउस एंड दैट फिल्म इज द बेस्ट. व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से?
आई थिंक खासकर
देयर इज नो लुकिंग बैक फॉर यू, यू नो, इन योर करियर यू हैव गॉट द बेस्ट.
I think Khaskar Sajid bhai bahut khush the. You know, his reaction was, you know, he expected, you know, he got more than he expected, and he was very happy with the whole film, with the characters. He said he was very proud of me. In fact, he's called me 3 times already, and he's expressed his happiness towards, you know, my performance and the whole film altogether. So yeah.
Thank you.
Hi, nice question. Neha, you're from Bollywood now. Hi, right?
Salman.
Many congratulations to all you guys. Most deserving success, I would say. Itni saapne ka zyada mehnat dikh rahi hai screen par. My question is for you, Ritik. Jab aapki film release hoti hai, itne saal ho gaye hai industry mein, अभी भी वो नर्वसनेस होती है, वो शेकी फीलिंग होती है, क्या करते हो आप जब फिल्म रिलीज होती है और यू आर लेड बैक एंड यू एंजॉय योर फिल्म?
तो कल मैं अपने बिस्तर में था, मैं लेटा हुआ था और मैं आइसक्रीम खा रहा था, और मैंने टाइगर को मैसेज किया कि यार तू क्या कर रहा है? तो टाइगर ने कहा आई एम इन माई बेड हैविंग आइसक्रीम. कैसे यार, आई थिंक वी आर बोथ गोइंग थ्रू द सेम फीलिंग. लेट अस सेलिब्रेट दिस विद एवरीबॉडी tomorrow and eat ice cream on stage. So can we all have some ice cream?
Kya baat hai?
I'm sorry, I think that was an abstract way to answer your question. We are, I think, extremely happy. मेरे ख्याल से मैं एक बार जब अपनी फर्स्ट कॉपी जब देख लेता हूँ हाँ हाल हो गया
मतलब
यू हैव टू ट्रस्ट व्हाट वी आर सेइंग वी आर बी एक्चुअली मीन व्हाट वी
आर सेइंग प्लीज तो बहुत पूछ रहे हैं तुम्हारे सवाल में आइसक्रीम आ गया